GTN, the Gentle Television Network, continues its broadcast day with the 11 o'clock news that's easy to take. Here's anchorman Sonny Stevens.
Good evening. Everything is just fine overall. Things are just fine. Tonight's top story. Today, China threatened to launch more missiles toward the coast of Taiwan, regardless of American intervention. Chinese Foreign Minister Huai Qingchen stated that China would not shy away from war with the United States. Meanwhile, in Bosnia, the peace process has run into some roadblocks, as concern grows that the fragile Bosnian peace could collapse at any moment. Now with the commentary about public school violence is our own Bill Clifford. Bill?
Thanks, Sonny. Good evening. I read in the paper this morning about a student who was robbed at gunpoint in the cafeteria of a public high school. This story sickened me as a parent and as an American citizen. The Bill of Rights guarantees each of us freedom from fear, and I believe that we should be able to guarantee our children freedom from Uzi-toting gang members, prostitution, crack cocaine, and hate crimes in our institutions of learning. To think that our city's children, by going to school in the morning, are risking their lives is an indictment of American society. This madness must stop. Thank you.
Well said, Bill. Well said. And now, here with the sports, is our own Corey Bennett. Corey.
The Chicago Bulls continue on a march toward a record 70 wins, despite playing without Dennis Rodman, who was suspended last week following an incident in which he headbutted a referee. Bulls coach Phil Jackson had this to say.
We talked about that in front of the team yesterday in the team meeting and said, okay, now that it's gone, let's just go ahead from here. Now everybody has to pick it up a little bit, but we did need Dennis during this period of time.
That's the sports. Back to you, Sonny.
Thanks, Corey. Thank you. Finally, with an update on the Menendez brothers' verdict, is correspondent Bob Ross.
Okay, let's just add a little bit of titanium white to that. That's nice. That's nice. There they are. They killed their parents, but they're friendly folk. Okay. What do you say we give Lyle and Eric a friend? Give him a nice little tree. They're going away for life. They deserve a tree.